Hello students, how are you? I am Renuka Vaidya. Today we will cover our next topic of Java is a sub package. In last session we seen what is package. We created some packages. Also we study way of importing packages. Then setting the path. Then we also discuss about some built-in packages and some user-defined packages. We already know that there are two types of packages, built-in types and user-defined packages. The packages which is created by developer is known as a built-in packages. The packages which is created by programmer or user is known as a user-defined packages. Okay? Package is nothing but sub package is nothing but the package within a package. We know the concept of folder within a folder. We can create the one folder within a one folder. Okay, suppose you have one folder of TECSC, and in that you can store or place all files of TECSC, all subject of TECSC. Then you can create the special folder within that TECSC as name as a Java, means folder within a folder. The same concept applied here. Sub package is a package within a package. Package is a nothing but the collection of classes, interface and sub packages. Okay, we already discussed that Java is a one package, and java.language, java.utility is a sub package of that Java. Am I right? The package is saved in a folder or directory. When you compile that package using the .c, -c, that package name, at that time, the compiler created one class file within a one separate folder. And when you create the sub-packages, then that folder have another folder. Subdirectory. For example, java.util.date. Here date is a class. Util is a sub package of main package of Java. Java is a self one package. Util is a sub package and date is a class. Then how it's a one folder is created name as Java. Under that one folder, another folder is created, util, and after that, class file is created for that. Okay? Here, let's see one example. Here we discuss about user-defined packages. User-defined sub-packages. Suppose, package bookstore.book. We created one package named as a book. This book is a subclasses, sub package of bookstore. There is one package bookstore and have another package book. In general, we write when we write package name, we use small letters. When we write class name, generally we use capital letters, starting from capital letter. Okay, here package bookstore.book. Here we created one class in that package, textbook. Textbook नाम का एक class create किया है. In the simple method void book info, and we displayed the information book details. Okay, this is a simple creation of one sub packages. Main package is a bookstore. Sub package is a book. In that sub packages, we created one class name as book, textbooks, and we created one simple method and display one message. Okay. Then how this sub package is imported? We already seen there are three ways. We can use .star for importing package. When we want to import all package, then we use package name .star. Second way, we can use the package name class name. Third way, we use detail addressing. Here the second way is used. bookstore.book.textbook using that class name and that sub package name, bookstore package dot book sub package dot textbook is a class name. After importing that, when we create the object of book, textbooks, here is another class, class test. In that class test, we created the object of textbook. We know that how we create the object is a new keyword. We created the object of textbook class. Here we created object. Using that object bk.bookinfo, automatically when you type in Eclipse, when you type bk dot, automatically the accessible methods or accessible variables will be shown on that pop-up window. एक पॉपअप विंडो आ जाएगी, उसमें ऑटोमेटिक हो जाएगी. दैट टाइम यू यू कन्फर्म दैट योर पैकेज इम्पोर्ट्स. इफ देर इज अ एरर, देन अगर उस पैक डॉट लिखने के बाद पैकेज का नेम और क्लास के एक्सेस वेरीफायर जो कुछ भी है, वेरिएबल्स रहेंगे, मेथड्स रहेंगे, वो अगर नहीं आते हैं, देन पैकेज इम्पोर्ट नहीं हुआ, कुछ तो एरर है वहाँ पे. ओके, देन यू शुड आफ्टर इम्पोर्टिंग दैट पैकेज, this after writing dot, you will get that call methods. Come to the point, bk.bookinfo. After that, we will the cursor goes to that methods and display book details. This is a simple example of subclasses. Okay, how this the class path, when we use the command, when you use the command prompt, you should write the traditional method how to run that package. You should write -d dot textbook dot java, then for compiler that java test dot java textbook dot java. After that, one folder is created name as a bookstore, another folder is created name as a book, and at that book your class file is created. Okay, in Eclipse, this method is easy when you use Eclipse on another IDE. Sub-packages in Java. Packages inside packages are called sub-packages. It should be created and to categorize the package further. package.com.java.point.core. This is one example of another package. .com.java.point.core. Simple, here I created one class and display methods. Okay, this is an important slide. We already discussed that slide in package. Okay, here we discuss in terms of sub packages. I already told you Java is a self one package, and Java have lots of sub packages. I will show you. Go to your C drive. Now we will see how many packages in Java. Okay, go to your command prompt, go to your Java folder. Here you can get your JDK, where जहाँ आपने install किया है वहीं जाइए, JDK जहाँ install किया है उसके path में. Then you will get the one rar file, src. Extract that file. It little bit of time. Then here you get the packages. Here are some packages of Java: Applet, AWT, Bins, IO, Language, Math, Net, NIO, RMI, Security, SQL, Text, Time, Util. If I go to the by default package, then you can get that abstract method, string builder, append tables. You can see this one. Come to the back. If I go math, that decimal dot java. Okay, these are some Java files. Means Java folder के अंदर कुछ folders हैं जो कि ये सब packages हैं. Applet, AWT. One by one we will discuss. Come to that slides. ओके, जावा खुद में ही एक पैकेज है. देन व्हेन वी डिस्कस अबाउट जावा डॉट लैंग्वेज, जावा डॉट लैंग्वेज इज अ बाय डिफॉल्ट पैकेज. इफ यू अपने अगर कुछ लिखा भी नहीं तो भी वो इम्पोर्ट किया भी नहीं तो बाय डिफॉल्ट जावा डॉट लैंग ही इम्पोर्ट हो जाता है. वाई वी यूज जावा डॉट लैंग, वाई वी यूज व्हेन लैंग्वेज रिलेटेड टास्क लाइक सम मैथ कैलकुलेशन आर देयर, some trigonometry yeah, some other basic calculations are there. At that time we can use the java.lang. Sometimes some classes, string.class, system.class, you want to create that classes. Next, util we use when data structure related classes are there. Some arrays are there, some mapping as map as there. At that time we can use util. Also we use util for when we want to use hash function. At that time we can use util sub packages. These are the sub packages of Java. There are lots of sub packages. We already seen 7 to 8 sub packages in C drive. I mentioned here only 3: language, util, AWT. Okay. Some SQL are there. When you want to do some SQL query related task, at that time you can use SQL package. Applet package, when we learn applet, at that time it will be clear. For applet purpose we can use java.applet sub packages. Okay, IO there, IO sub packages there. IO means input output. Then we want to work on some file related task or file operating task. At that time we can use IO, java.io files. Okay. Then AWT is the most important, we can say, usable task, when usable sub packages. When we want to create the web related application, when we want to create some form, when we want to design some login form or basic information form, at that time we can use that AWT sub packages. When suppose there is a one form, I want to create some labels, some text button, some radio buttons, at that time I can use AWT sub packages, java.awt sub packages. Okay, you will get the clear explanation of clear containing folders and files in AWT in your JDK files. JDK में जहाँ पर आपने install किया है उसके bin में जाके SRC जो रहेगी उसको unzip करके AWT पैकेज में आप देखिए कि उसके अंदर कौन से क्लासेस है, कौन से फाइल्स, सॉरी क्लासेस नहीं बोल सकते, कौन से फाइल्स है. ओके, हियर वी कवर लैंग्वेज, यूटिलिटी एंड AWT. ओके, हियर वी टुडे सेशन वी कंप्लीटेड सब पैकेजेस, देन वी क्रिएट कंप्लीट द एग्जांपल ऑफ सब पैकेजेस. इन दैट एग्जांपल वी सीन हाउ टू क्रिएट सब पैकेजेस and how to import that sub packages. Okay, then class path of that directory of that sub packages. Then we see basic some built-in packages, built-in humne ye kya dekha tha up to it. We seen some user defined sub packages, and in C drive folder, src folder, we seen some built-in sub packages. These are some built-in sub-packages. Okay, this is some built-in sub-packages, and already this is example of user-defined subclasses. Okay, thank you.